Building.
Hey, what's up everybody? Today we're going to be talking about how to rush.
Construction complete.
Now what is a rush?
Building.
Well, a rush is when you sell the MCV is the bottom line. If you sell the MCV pretty early in the game, you're probably going to be rushing your opponent. So what are some important things for a rush? Well, the main thing is you don't want your enemy to know that you're gonna rush him. You want them to be blindsided by it. So what does that mean? That means you have to make sure that you don't let their scouts, their dogs, you don't want them to get through. So you notice that I don't really do any scouting. I just keep my dogs ready, you know, at the only point that they can come through on this map anyways, so that I'll kill him before he ever gets to me, hopefully. And the problem is, in this video, you're gonna see I have my dogs set up perfectly, and their dogs literally run right by my dogs.
New construction options.
So you notice I don't build a miner. I go straight for tanks. I don't stop at a drone, just straight tanks.
Unit ready.
Pride of the working class. War miner here.
Unit ready. Construction complete. Building.
Pride of the working class.
And rushes come in all shapes and sizes. So right
unit
there,
ready.
I could have just had a second miner from the ore factory and then sold the MCV. Instead, I chose to make a third ore refinery and then sell the MCV.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
And additionally, a lot of times when people rush, they'll put up a radar first so you can make desolators. That's also, you know, that's a good move as well.
Unit ready.
Need a repair? Yes, sir.
Unit ready. Training. Unit ready. Unit ready. Unit ready.
I've got the knowledge.
Unit ready.
Location confirmed. Moving.
Unit lost.
So typically what I'll do is I'll wait until I'm completely out of money, which is exactly what I did here. I try and get as much as I can out of my money, and then as soon as it dries out, I go in. Otherwise you're wasting time. So he actually almost had me beat, so I needed to wait on my fodder. But once I got my fodder in there, it was game over, and it's really important that you try and use that engineer to your advantage, which I got really lucky and got his war factory, so that instantly just ended the game.
Unit ready. Unit promoted. Unit promoted.
Changing position.
New construction options. Unit ready. Unit ready.
I'm not too concerned with seeing his base. I'm just concerned with making sure that wherever he sends his dogs, I'm gonna be able to stop him.
Unit ready.
Reporting. For the union.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Waiting order.
Building.
Order received.
New construction options.
Pride of the working class.
Construction complete. Building. New construction options.
Building Soviet economy. At once, comrade.
Unit ready.
Pride of the working class.
Unit ready. Construction complete. Structure sold. New rally point established.
Conscript reporting.
Unit
I've got the
ready.
Knowledge. I won't be late.
So you'll notice I'm kind of a late rusher. Most guys, when they rush, they're going to get four to five tanks, and just go.
Training. Unit ready. Training. Unit ready. Insufficient funds. Unit ready.
So now I realize that the miners aren't going to be coming back for a while, so my funds are stalled. Time to go.
Need a repair? Need a repair? I won't be late.
Unit ready. Unit ready.
Moving.
New rally point established.
Need a repair? I won't be late.
So in this video, this guy literally doesn't have shit, and I think he was planning to have a long game.
Unit lost.
Yeah, you see an ore miner coming out of his factory, so he was under the impression that, you know, he was going to be able to dig in, and that's the important part about not letting them scout, because if you can catch them off guard and let them think that it's going to be a long game, you can really screw them up.
Construction complete.
So on this one, he scouts me, unfortunately, but for the sake of the video, I decided to rush anyways. So another reason to rush or to sell your MCV is one of the main reasons is if your enemy does it. If you see your opponent sell their MCV and start, you know, bulking up like you see me doing, that's a good reason to also sell yours so you can keep up if you don't think you'll be able to defend without selling.
Unit ready. Construction complete. Building.
Building. Soviet guiding order.
So on this map I go for a third ore refinery because I know this ore is going to run out very quickly, so I need to have a refinery closer to the gold up top.
Making Russia strong.
Unit ready.
At once, comrade. Equal share for
construction
everyone.
Construction complete.
Building
unit
Soviet
ready.
Economy.
Insufficient funds.
Waiting order, comrade. For the Union.
New rally point established. Training. Unit ready.
Waiting
structure
order.
Structure sold. Unit ready. New
vehicle
rally point
reporting.
Established.
Changing position.
Training. Unit ready. On hold. Castle. Training. Unit ready. Unit ready. Training.
Making Russia
unit
strong.
Ready.
Relocating operation.
Training. Unit ready. Unit ready.
War miner here.
Unit ready.
Ready, comrade. Changing
comrade.
Order.
For the Union.
Unit ready. New rally point established.
Moving out. Ready, comrade. Moving.
Unit ready. Unit lost.
So this guy was actually pretty prepared. I'm not sure that he could have beaten me either way, but he actually wasn't half bad. He was a little late with the pillboxes though, and he didn't defend the miners. He should have had the miners, you know, on top of his tanks. And I don't know that he could have beaten me, but it would have been way closer. I might have only had 3 or 4 tanks left.
Unit ready. Unit lost. Unit lost. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Building. New construction options. Unit lost.
So this guy's already behind majorly, so I know he's not very good. I mean, I've already got my first tank out by the time he gets his war factory up. He's pretty slow. And that is literally the most important thing you need to keep in mind if you're gonna rush. You have to be fast. You have to be a very fast builder. So once again, in all these videos, I don't build the radar, but that's always a good option. It slows your money, your cash flow.
New rally point established. Training. Unit ready.
Order. Changing position.
Unit ready.
And I totally had no idea that there was oil on this map.
Unit ready. New rally point established. Unit ready. Training.
I have the information. Engineering. Checking designs.
Unit ready.
Tools ready.
Oil refinery.
Checking designs.
Acquiring additional resources.
Vehicle reporting. Vehicle reporting. Location confirmed.
Unit ready.
Changing position. Changing position.
I have the information. Examining diagrams.
Waiting order. Encountering enemy.
Unit lost. Oil refinery captured. Acquiring additional resources. Unit ready. Unit lost.
Changing position. Waiting order.
Unit ready. Training. Unit ready. Unit ready.
So another great reason to rush is against France. So I got to him before he could get his grain cannon up, and that's huge. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you want to see something in particular. We'll see you next time. Peace!